हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल वी विल डिराइव वैल्यूज ऑफ एज कवरिंग नंबर बीटा वन फॉर बेसिक क्लासेस ऑफ ग्राफ्स इंक्लूडिंग पाथ ग्राफ, साइकिल ग्राफ, कंप्लीट ग्राफ एंड कंप्लीट बाइपार्टाइट ग्राफ. एज यू कैन नोटिस, वी हैवंट कंसिडर कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ कंप्लीट ग्राफ. दिस इज बिकॉज बीटा वन इज डिफाइंड ओनली वैन डेल्टा इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो. इन अदर वर्ड्स, इफ मिनिमम डिग्री इज जीरो, देन this particular parameter beta 1 is undefined. So therefore we are not going to consider complement of complete graph. So let's start. So let me start with path graph. So for all the classes of graphs, we already know from the previous tutorial that alpha 1 plus beta 1 is equal to n. So from that we can directly derive values of beta 1, since we already know values of alpha 1 for all these classes of graphs. So let me start with Pn. So if I take n is equal to e1, let's say if I talk about P8, then ultimately I want to cover 8 vertices. And if we consider matching number for P8, then matching number for P8 is 4. Since we can get 4 parallel edges. So if we use those 4 parallel edges, then ultimately we will be able to cover all the 8 vertices. Hence, we can say that if n is even, then value of beta 1 is n by 2. Now let's consider the case when value of n is odd. So let's talk about P7. So now in the case of P7, we can get exactly 3 parallel edges. So using 3 parallel edges, we will be able to cover 6 vertices. So for the remaining vertex, we require one additional vertex. For the remaining unsaturated vertex, one additional edge is required. So ultimately 4 edges are required. So for P7, 4 edges are required. So we can say that it's nothing but 7 by 2 ceiling, right? So which is nothing but 4. So in general for Pn, it's n by 2 ceiling. Similarly for Cn, the answer will be n by 2 ceiling, and the same is true for Kn also. So the idea for Kn is similar. Let's say if n is even, then ultimately we will get exactly n by 2 number of parallel edges, and using those parallel edges we will be able to cover all the n vertices. But if n is odd, then ultimately for the last unsaturated vertex we require an additional edge. So therefore the final answer will be ceiling of n by 2. Now let's consider this final case. So now we are talking about Kr, S. So this is complete bipartite graph on R plus S vertices. So definitely we'll get exactly minimum of R, S number of parallel edges. So value of alpha 1 is nothing but minimum of R, S. And now if we select this alpha 1 number of edges, then ultimately let's say minimum of R, S is R, then ultimately we need to cover remaining S minus R vertices. And in order to do so, ultimately we need to select S minus R number of additional edges. So ultimately we are selecting S minus R plus R. So ultimately S number of edges, which is S is nothing but maximum of R, S. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel for more videos.